do that to us. Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the verses speaks about the fact that He has bestowed us with everything we want, everything we need. The air Allah has given us, our noses, our eyes, our ears, everything Allah has given us. So many gifts, everything around us Allah has created for us. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says twice in the verses that we read tonight, وَإِن تَعُدُّوا نِعْمَةَ اللَّهِ لَا تُحْصُوهَا إِنَّ الْإِنسَانَ لَظَلُومٌ كَفَّارٌ. If you are to count or try to count the gifts that Allah has bestowed upon you, O man, you will never ever be able to circumscribe them. Never. You won't be able to bring them together. You won't be able to write them down. Impossible. Allah says definitely man is very oppressive and they are very, very ungrateful. May Allah not make us from amongst those. Let us turn to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Ask Him to accept our good deeds and make us steadfast inshallah on the right path. And we must promise Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that the evil that we have been engaged in for so many years, we will put an end to it here and now for the sake of Allah, Rabbul Izzati wal Jalal.